You can filter a range of data based on the criteria you define with the filter function in Excel. Let's filter by socks. Select your formula cell. Type equal sign, filter, left parenthesis. Select the range you want to filter. Type a comma. Now select the column or row that includes the data you want to highlight. To filter by a specific value, type equal sign and the cell with that value. Here, we are filtering by socks in G2. Type a comma. If there are empty cells in your table, type quotation marks to return to an empty string. Press Enter. Adjust the formatting of your data for consistency.